The City of Independence is investigating a dirty theater. The Independence Health Department has opened up an investigation into complaints about the AMC Independence Commons 20. A woman sharing this video with us after seeing a movie last weekend. You can see the condition of the seats, the floor as well. AMC says it's taking immediate steps to fix this problem, including a deep cleaning of those seats. The health department says theaters are held to the same standards as any food establishment. In October, the same theater was shut down after bedbug complaints. The theater called in professional help to get it clean.